Here is an overview of the entire farm show. You can see all the booths and all the different tractors. Our booth is all the way over there on the other side of the wall, but there's plenty of tractors and different things to look at. So here we are at the WIU Farm Show. We are selling raffle tickets on our Alice Farm Taller C. We're looking around at the Massey Ferguson tractors and all the different booths that they have here at the farm show. And here are a couple of Heyworth students looking at the baby chicks that they have. What do you think of the chicks, Gina?
I want them in my agro.
And I want a bunny. I'm going to get a bunny. Yeah.
The chicks are so cute. I hope that the FFA week chicks turn out just as great.
I hope we have the little fluffy yellow ones.
Oh, wait, are they?
The little yellows?
I'm not sure which chicks we have, but hopefully we will live.
Come look. No.
They have bunnies, too.
Bunnies.
That one.
Which one? The white and black ones?
Yeah, the little Dalmatian ones. There's like six of them.
Okay, look. Whoa! What? There was a bird.
Oh. Then our bird. Science.
Hey, what's up?
Now it's time to interview you. What do you think of the farm show?
I think it's redonkulous. It is, like, awesome.
Redonkulous?
I mean, they have everything here. Everything imaginable.
Hey, mine's actually cool.
Hers actually
makes sense.
Resembles their purpose. We've got the before picture. The rest of our restored tractors in the back of Gina's head. Shiny tractor. Thank you, Wall. Emily, what do you think of the farm show?
Well, it's Elizabeth, but I think it's pretty good.
Oh, I got right.
I got that backwards. Yeah, the the after picture.
Many toy tractors and other trinkets here at the top portion Barbies. Of the show. There's Barbies that you could buy. And all of these things are on sale, just like our tractor is on sale. One ticket for $5 and five tickets for $20.
Yes.
There is many items of John Deere merchandise up here. It's an entire table full of John Deere. So no little Alice Chalmers toys.
I'm just glad I got
it. Well, Jiminy, look at stairs. There. It's Jeff Bryan from the Heyworth FFA chapter.
Jeff, come on.
What are you doing up here at the toy tractor show?
What's your favorite part of the ag show?
Yeah. And there's Case IH. Look at that. Now Emma has found a mini trampoline up here in the top of the show, and she's jumping up and down like Spider-Man in her official dress. Emma, get down. Now as we come back around the tractor side of the show, we get towards our Heyworth FFA booth. Over here you can see Mr. Nutter talking to some potential customers to buy raffle tickets on our show.
We gotta get down.
See the picture of our Alice Chalmers C with the FFA students selling tickets.
You sold one by coincidence, huh?
In here, Cynthia got her face painted with an FFA on her face. It's a lovely face right here. And our FFA display with all of the students. Oh, sorry.
Hi, Elizabeth.
Hey. Haley, how's your day been going?
So far, pretty good. I've probably sold about a dozen tickets today.
Awesome. That's going to be great for our chapter.
Okay, folks, here we are at day two of the WIU Farm Show. And like stated yesterday, there's all kinds of neat stuff in here. Oh, look what the cat drug in. What are y'all doing?
We're gonna go climb ropes.
Oh, climb some ropes, huh? What are you all doing?
Climbing ropes.
Climbing ropes also?
Uh-huh.
What about you, Miss Barrington?
I'm just following them.
Oh, following them?
Are you serious?
So once again, WIU Farm Show. This is on the, I guess it's the north side of the building. And this is at Western Hall. And these are all the ag exhibits. They got some home exhibits here also. And our tractor, you can, might be able to see it back in there. Our tractor is right there, right where that light's at. It says, win me $5. Let's see who's sitting back there. We got Tyler and Elizabeth, it looks like. So, that's WIU Farm Show, at least this end of the building. Here we are on the west side of the building. And those of you who don't know, haven't been taught yet an intro to ag, that's a round baler. Pick up hay, bale it, feed it to, oh, I know that guy. Right there in the green, old Cliff Diverger's his name. He works for ADM in a grain elevator. That's hilarious. Know that guy. Anyway. This is the other perspective of the AgMech show. And here at noon, we have some students that's going to be interviewed on the radio. Well, the Heyworth FFA and Heyworth High School. Here we are on the southwest corner of the building. See some other stuff from this side. Going on. And here we are on the southeast corner of the WIU Farm Show. See all the exhibitors. And for those of you who don't know, an intro to ag class, your freshman, that is what they call a high boy sprayer. Spray the crops, we can drive over the crops without knocking them down. Sprays for pests. And right back in there, well, looky there, we got a customer. I hope he's being waited on. Customer right there. So, anyway, WIU Farm Show. All kinds of cool stuff in here. Radical. And you look way up there in the corner, there's some of our FFA kids. Walking around, looking at the show. I've always liked Massey Ferguson's. Not very popular, owned by AGCO nowadays. Division. Here's our Alice Chalmers C here at the WIU Farm Show. Looks like Jeff is going to be trying to sell these customers a ticket, I hope. How's it going, group?
Good. Good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Looks like you've had a couple customers.
Yes, a couple.
Yeah? How many have you sold today so far since you just got started? Zero? You?
Around four.
Four, wow. You have a majority of them in there then, huh? That's typical, right?
Yep.
How about you, Tyler? How many did you sell yesterday, you think?
Yesterday? I don't know.
20, 30, 10?
Somewhere between 10 and 20.
10 and 20. How about you, Elizabeth? How many did you sell yesterday, you think?
I don't know. Tag team some of them.
Oh, yeah?
I tried to get the money most of the time, so I sold some tickets.
Sweet. Hey, Devin, what's up? Did you get that tractor all shined up this morning?
Yes. Working on.
Awesome.
All right, Cynthia's gonna climb the ropes all the way up to the top. There's Bree over there. Emily's trying to get out of her harness. She made it halfway. Gina Moore made it all the way. Emma, are you excited to go rope climbing?
Sure.
Are you going to beat me to the top?
Probably not.
Okay. All right, here's Cynthia getting into the harness. Emily, how did you like it? Why not?
It was awesome
because I don't have hand-foot coordination.
Oh.
Hand-foot. And it's really hard to do it.
There's Bree. Halfway there, Bree.
Woo!
That's like about where I got, I think.
Halfway, Bree, you got it.
One more.
And that is our awesome instructor over there that helped us.
Say hi.
Wave hi to the camera, Bree. She's like, oh my god, I can't. That's so scary.
We love you, Bree.
I know.
So once again, they're sitting here getting interviewed on the radio, and the guy just asked the young ladies what they liked best about agriculture in the FFA. So I'm not going to sit here and videotape their whole interview, but I just thought I'd give you an idea that while we go to these farm shows, all the students have an opportunity to get interviewed if they'd like.
The Macomb Farm Show, little kid tractor pull. So we got maybe a winch of some sort.
Black marks on that county road where we drag raced our pickups and Mustangs and weathered all the sun and rain. And to this day up on that overpass, even underneath the new paint, you can still see Allie, will you marry me? I take a ride and look around, and there ain't no doubt. Our mark on it. We let the world know we were here with everything we did. We laid a lot of memories down like tattoos on this town. There's still a rope burn on that oak branch that hangs over the river. I still got the scar, swinging out a little too far. There ain't a corner of this hallowed ground